Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another part of the OG Call of Duty. We're still rushing. We're still doing whatever we're doing. Let's dive in. Oh, ooh, that's a scary place to move into. Immediately in the fight, I don't even get any introduction of what I'm doing. Well, maybe if I read that journal entry, I would. But I'm also not going to worry about reading those journal entries. That was a bad shot. Did I kill you? I hope I didn't. Okay, nope, no bad idea. What am I doing with that? I can just do that. Great. Brain power, good power. Oh, there. I was like, who are you shooting at? Alright, alright. Probably best to run around with this for a little bit. Anything good?
I hear that our generals are racing to Berlin.
Da, for the women and the French champagne.
General who came to Berlin last.
We'll be re-educated with them if the NKVD hears us.
Oop. Alright. There's one bad boy. Another. Oh, oh, oh. Shot him in the butt. And in I go. Because I'm the bravest. Didn't happen. All right, who wants to give me some help? Probably nobody. Hey, I like that. All right, we know where all the health is if we ever have to come back for any. These guys are just. Whoa.
Go,
what? I was stuck on something. Okay. It's okay. Lucky guy. Wow. Alright, was that everybody? Now it is. It'd be nice if I could pick up ammo for this. Because every guy that's carrying a rifle is using the same thing, right? Scope. Yeah. Just a scope blows him. DED, my dude. Oh, yeah, yep, yeah, okay. Alright, are we gonna come up this way? Everybody's dead. I have to be the instigator, always, I guess.
I hear that our generals are racing to Berlin.
Da, for the women and the
general who gets to Berlin last will be sent for re-education.
We'll be re-educated with them if the NKVD hears us.
Accurate that is. Oh, dude. Lost your elbow. Your elbow killed you. Alright, why does that round keep dropping there? I don't think it was doing it last time, was it? Did you throw it back? I guess so. What is he using? STG-44. Although it says MP-44. Alright, I'm gonna try not to die this time. And by try not to die, I mean I'm not gonna die this time. Oh, I am so sorry, dude. Even more health. Oh, this is fantastic. There's health everywhere. I might not have to redo this level 7 times. It's amazing how so many of our guys just sat there and watched him die. I'm not gonna overly complain if I got more ammo. Alright, is this just an endless fight right here? It feels like an endless fight. Guess not, okay. Get him. Yeah. I need another guy or two to die. I use the PPSH so I can get ammo. Because there's never enough ammo. Alright, I saw you, dude. That's a friendly. That was very interesting. Alright, let's go. Alright, I like running the sniper. It makes me feel cool. Okay, I heard a grenade. There we go. Alright, did we lose somebody up here by chance? It does not seem it. Get out of the way! Ivanov. Alright, who's shooting at us now? Shots are not from inside, okay. That's a friendly. Okay, don't kill friendlies. Friendlies die on their own. Oh no. Oh no. I got ammo for the PPSH though. I needed that. Out of the way, I don't know. You're gonna die soon, dude. I got even more grenade ammo. I thought you were dead. Hallway of death. You guys are not doing a good job protecting me here. Ivanov doesn't want to die. He's hiding. That is not very Russian of him. I have no idea how much this game is left. Somebody in the comments, tell me how long this game is, if I'm close to the end of the game. Or like what the dealio is. Fire at will? Okay, I'm good at that. That dude is from behind us. We came from up there. There we go. Did any of my guys die to him? You know, so I can get ammo. After I get the health. That looks like a no. Unless somebody over here died. Where's Ivanov? I need to hang out with him. Where is Ivanov? Is he the guy hanging out back here? Or, no, wait, no, Ivanov might be this one. Ivanov, there you go. When you die, your ammo's mine. Oh, there's the door. Okay. Another door. Alright. Ivanov, you survived that? You did. Oh, that's a dangerous grenade. So which one of them was that? Bulgin. There's Ivanov. Oh. Ouch. It'd be nice if I could pick up like an LMG of some kind. That was that whole level? Okay, cool. Let's go! Oh, I don't even get to start with full health. Oh. What about Ivanov? I lost Ivanov, I guess. Got him. This feels like the start to, what is it, Call of Duty Vanguard? Ooh, ouch. Oh, that was a cool shot. Oh, bad time to reload. Right, I see the health. I need the health. I am the health. What was that? There we go. Probably better if I could get a scope car 98. Uh-oh. Wrong scroll. Yep, I'm dead. They grenaded me after killing me. Hey, now I'm starting to fall out. Oh, come on. I thought that was going to get. Put your head up. There we go.
Hard to say.
you. Alright, alright. I'm doing a little better this time. Did I kill those guys immediately? Oh, that's awesome if I did. Yeah, I did. Alright, am I able to go around them up here? Super duper cool if I can. I can. Alright, but I need to do this sniper. Oh, I was about to shoot. There we go. Okay, grenades. Let's just throw a ton of them. Am I the only guy alive right now? There's nobody on the map. I think I'm the only guy alive. Get him. I'm not using the right gun for that, but it's okay. There's a tank? How am I supposed to take out the tank? Regroup with the 4th Army on the outskirts of the factory. Okay, yeah, but where's the other guys that were with me? Are they still back here, or did they all die? They all died. That is amazing. So how am I supposed to deal with that tank? Oh. Take the ammo. So I legitimately am the only guy alive right now on my team. My team. Oh, my goodness. My group. Where am I getting shot at from? Oh my goodness. All right, come on. Did I get him? I feel like I got him. Oh, somebody over there. There's no way. Die, die, die. Any health? No, you didn't. Oh, come on. Oh, everybody's still dead at this point, though. Ugh. Well, I at least know I can. Oh, I missed. Not even that time. Wasn't there one over there? There it is. Regular Mosin. Take the car. is. Okay, nope, that's impossible. I need the sniper rifle. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. I suddenly have a lot of ammo in it? How'd that happen? Is it because I dropped it? That's a cool question, it is. What? There we go, but that one hits. Alright, come on. Ooh, about dying this time. This is a bad start. This is bad. Gun. Oh, come on. I will get this. I will get it, I promise. Yep, putting it down gave me all that ammo back. That's awesome. Oh, what? How did you survive? Didn't know. I like how, oh, in the games, like, you know, these guys are super duper tough when they take a shot to the lower gut and they're fine. But in real life, if that happened, they'd be on the ground bleeding to death. You know what, work smarter, not harder. I'm out of grenades? Oh, man. Poke your head out.
Vorwärts!
Alright, anyone else? Alright. That's clearly the door I gotta go through. I don't think there's anyone else in here. Good. Could I get some allies, perhaps? No, I need health. Nice. Alright, good, there's health in here. Just don't die getting it. Oh no. Alright, ammo. Weapon. Also need health, dramatically, but that's fine. That's usual. It's usual for me to need health. Can I get health? Nope, I just leave. I leave. Yoink. Yeet. Yeet. I can't get in.
Still alive? Well, good. That's good. Good for you. We must get out of here quickly before the artillery starts.
Okay, why is a private giving the orders? That's strange. History will be kind to me, for I intend to write it. That is an incredibly Winston Churchill quote. Wow. Alright, let's go ahead and pump out one more level. We are almost upon Oder River. Oder? I don't know. Oh, yeah. It's like World of Tanks, but older. Oh, I like that. It'd be nice if I can aim. It's cool, but it's cool to be running like around like this in T-34. Possibly one of the coolest tanks to come out of that era. My tank that got hit? I don't know, I didn't think about that. But my health is all the way up still. This red armor, maybe? I got my It's really funny to see these guys leaping out of the tanks, but really, that wasn't really possible. It's wishful thinking. Hey, yeah, shield.
We've been hit! Oh, we've been hit!
Yeah, red's got to be. How many tanks are here? They've really got a lot of tanks, don't they?
Don't let up, comrade!
Is that one of our guys just running down there? It totally is. I thought I saw somebody else. Oh, that's a friendly. Oops. Oh, that was it. That was the whole tank level. That was fast. And you as you just heard, my daughter's now in the room. Isabel, do you want to say hi? She's waving. She actually is waving. But that is where we are going to go ahead and end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, if you want to see more content like this, hit me with a like, follow, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.